It is about making sure that they are aware of the risks and making sure that the appropriateness of the applications or the systems or the games is age appropriate and appropriate for the child, because not all children are the same even at a similar age. So for example, they should be using, if they're very young, the YouTube Kids app rather than the YouTube app, because that pre-filters content and prevents access to things that perhaps you wouldn't want younger children from seeing.